at, Em?
We're at the Wemp. Nice little private sand track. Not a lot of people know about. This is the perfect time to ride it too, because fall. Stretch my hands to you. Like this is what you like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the room and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike. Looking for a bright light. Seagull, what your life like? Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike. Pressing on the gas, supernova for a night light. Screaming at my dad and he told me it ain't Christ-like. But nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ. Only ever seeing me, only when they need me. Like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BT. Searching for a deity, now you wanna see it free. Now you wanna see it free, let you see it through your piece. Tell me what your life like, turn it down a bright light. Stretch my hands, and he told me it ain't Christ-like. I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. I'm just really trying to do it. Next though, not another word in a picture or a desmo. Wrestling with God, I don't really wanna rest, so man, it's really life-like. Everything in my life, arguing with my dad, and he said it ain't Christ-like. You know it's like somebody only close to could get you right on you. I be on my, I woke up this morning, I said my prayers, I'm all doing good. I try to talk to my dad, get him some advice. He starts spazzing on me, I start spazzing on him. I said, hey,
grinds my gears. I'm out there filming. Probably about an hour. Wait till you see my shots. I got good stuff. You and Tyler going around. I'm over here waiting in the woods and you're talking. Taking your time talking. I'm like, Adam, let's go. You said you wanted to film. I'm ready. And then you're like, yeah, I'll go. All right. Hey, Luke, you want to film? Yeah, it's downpouring. Why not? No one else is riding. Out here by myself. Track is slick.
Well, to be fair, I'm out here in the rain with your camera.
With my camera, keyword. So my stuff's just getting soaked.
Well,
I'm soaked.
Listen, you gave me the camera.
You said, oh, let's just use yours. All the stuff's not.
Yeah, because you had it was ready to go. So what
unbelievable.
Do I have to do?
Tyler, if you watched the last damn thing for me today, besides do one or two whips, and I'm over here in the rain trying to get content to please the viewers.
And he's already loaded up.
You can't.
Dry. Sure, yeah, he's already loaded up. He's already dry, ready to go.
He's dry. You're gonna be complaining, you guys, you're not too slow, you're too slow, you're not coming in time. Dude, earlier you were complaining we were too fast, we took off, we left you. What exit are you at? What exit, where are you? Pull over, wait. Dude, this is unbelievable. I'm
well,
here.
I think you're hangry, so let's wrap this up.
I'm going to Cabela's Subworld, disclosed location, not telling you the real name, and I'm getting me a buffalo chicken with some mozzarella cheese, toasted, nice 12-inch sub. And it's gonna be a good time. Boom. We are at the undisclosed sub shop and the hole right here, Adam's running out of gas. 1 mile left.
The uphill is not as...
Matt, please refill. I will die if it runs out of gas.
Left, please refuel. I'm like, Adam, you need to get gas. We're gonna run out. He's like, ah, that's all right. And then he proceeds to tell me he's 10K roughly over an oil change. Would you repeat that real quick?
That I need to change my oil?
Yeah, but explain, give them the same.
Oh, so I was supposed to have a change at 29,000.
29,000, now what are you at?
Hold on, I'll tell you a second. we'll call it 37,000. So we're 8,000 miles over the oil change. Don't do that, kids.
As he's slamming gears in the taco, and he doesn't fall through. I can't, man. 8K over an oil change. Almost ran me out of gas on the highway. Tyler's already here. He's ordered his food because he couldn't wait for us. I'm just trying to get a quick sub in me, get home for the Eagles game, playing the Cowboys, and we're out here having a good day.
Luke, what are we doing?
We are uploading the clips from today. So, but then, this is what we do. We go to the tracks, we ride, we get some food. Rainbow, are you kidding?
Wow.
You want me to get it? You're driving, bud. That's what we're talking about right there.
That was a good day for dirt biking, that's for sure.
So we ride, and then to be efficient with the time, we just, I bring my computer, I sit in the passenger seat, upload the clips, search them, we watch them. Adam's a little sketchy behind the wheel, but it just works.
I haven't killed this yet, like we're still alive.
I watch and he, like as you can see, I'm looking at the road more than looking at you because he's not looking much. So I'm ready to get the wheel if Jesus needs me to take the wheel. I got the wheel, but yeah, it was a good day. A lot of good clips. I was blowing it, to be honest, but the people really like to see me struggle and just complain. And Tyler threw some whips, and Adam looked good. Oh, we got Cobb riding dirty. I got it. There we are.
Oh, what's up, Cobb? Oh, that was a close one. Maybe they'll watch our vlog and they'll be like, "Oh, I was in that."
All right. We're out of here.